Surgle Honda. There's a ledge bridge over there. And so you see, here is, you can see a city, I guess, yeah. Sutter House, that is. Near Station House, West Oakland, the one that we just passed. On our way to prom, and I see it way over there. You see the blue lights over there? This is where West Oakland's Station House is now. Come on, I'll show you where it is. So we're about to get on freeway. You can see train tracks right at the bottom. And you see the blue lights over there? One we just passed barely. West Oakland Station House.
Oh yeah.
Now finally to put the scene right there. Currently no bar is not operating because it's already 12:30 now. So we're finally off here. So we're mostly getting off at High Street. So I'm getting off at, like, you know, High Street. So, like, you know, getting off at High Street is, like, you know, enabled to see the college that's where you're going to next semester, Johnson 2. Yeah. I don't know about Ben Craner, but I heard that Marvin is going to, what is it, Marvin, you know, as in Swifty Boy Mars, the YouTuber. Yeah. Oh, yeah, here's the reason why I said, if you want to see Marvin says, like, you know, if you want to see, like, you know, Marvin says, like, you know, YouTube channel, type in Swifty Boy Marbs and subscribe to it, and then you'll be able to see his videos and get updates from daily. So basically, right here says Boardway and Alameda now, but it turns to me that we're going back to High Street now, so we're not getting off here. So we're getting off here. This will be leading back us back to Alameda College now. I just know the reason why I'm doing this as a YouTuber is because most of the time I'm actually, like, you know, going to, like, you know, what's it, do something which is kind of cool. So you can see something like Aramark down there, which is, Aramark is just, like, you know, the towing truck company thing. Just, like, you know, cargo shipment, yeah. And Alameda's way back there past these, like, you know, legislate ports there. And nice, you can finally see Mary of Oakland back and the Chloris Company. So your mom, I guess, is your mom works somewhere around these areas, buildings.
Yeah, she works in the Ask building.
Huh?
The one that says Ask on it.
Ask building? Oh, yeah. She earns a lot, right? Per week, right?
I think so.
Just like your dad always earns lots of money per week, right?
Probably.
Man, I'm sleepy. Are you tired?
Yeah.
Same here. John, after a night grad party, if you feel like going, you can stay for only half the wedding if you like.
Right, yeah.
Because you might have your parents want to come pick you up and have a night. John, you see the, like, what is it, blue and yellow, what is it, blue and yellow, Saints on the where the city hall is?
Oh, yeah.
This is where they celebrate Warriors.
Oh, yeah.
It's home of the Golden State Warriors. So, Jamtown, you can see Steph Curry right in back there. And UNC Relating College. That's the college I'm going to take Japanese class. It's only on Tuesdays. From 2 to 4:50, yes. Means I guess it's from 2 to 5 p.m. It's 3 hours then. Since my math class starts at 6 p.m. It's called calculus. It's a transferable class. Even though if I did not do well in pre-calc, I'm still taking calculus no matter what. Krav Maga Institute. So basically, Krav Maga is basically a type of martial arts actually, but it's using swords based on sword actually. Krav Maga. So this is another dojo actually. I guess it's still practicing using fake swords actually. There's Hotel 6. There's Coast Guard Island. Get me completely sleepy at all. Finally, we reached right here. Like back here, you can see Office Depot, but everything and everywhere around Fruit Wheel Station, they're all closed now. You see, take a look over there, you can see that the small over there, they're all closed. Food Mass is closed, lights remain active. Now Ross is gonna have one here. GameStop closed already, so this, my friend, here's the Fruit Wheel Station. There's Fruit Wheel Bar, but I won't be taking Fruit Wheel Bar when I'm going to South Square Airport, because I'm taking the one from, you know, Embarcadero Bar Station, where I'm going to BART station to SF Airport. It's like $10, yeah. Now you see McDonald's. McDonald's is still open, but the Home Depot over there is closed. So guys, we're finally back in Alameda now. Yeah. We're in Alameda now. So finally, that was a successful trip from San Francisco at approximately 40 minutes. So basically, you see Home Depot order is completely closed already. Yes, it's already bedtime for them. But they'll open and resume 7 a.m. I'm actually gonna be starting doing the I'm gonna start doing the judo scene at 8 a.m. So this is Jetro Restaurant Depot. My parents and my nanny go there because they used to work for them and they want to get materials, but they did not have a chef's license anymore. That's why they're not able to go and buy stuff inside. Jetro, yeah. My mom wanted to go there to get some kitchen equipment and utensils, but they say she had to be chef, like how they opened a restaurant. She didn't have one, so she was not able to. So finally, hello guys, we're finally back in Alameda. And right now it's 12:48 now. And we're listening to some classic radios. Music says FM 91.9 mm, and it's been a full day today, and most of the time we're finally in a peaceful, much safer area. And tomorrow, I'm gonna be going back to the high school and finally uploading all these videos. Finally, it's nice to see Sensei's wife. It's nice to see Sensei's wife, and tomorrow I'll be get to be seeing her even more, which is gonna be today. So when I go back home, I'm gonna start going to sleep. I'm not gonna go shower. I'm just gonna go to bed and let my eyes down, get my quilt, and finally sleep to peace and wake up at like around 7 a.m. in the morning. Is this when the tournament starts at 8 a.m. So finally, we have another Lyft driver over there that was like, you know, what is it? Late again, I guess. They usually do like, you know, nighttime driving if they're not fully asleep yet. But everyone needs to go home and relax themselves. And now you can see Lincoln Middle School right in front of you, John.
Yeah.
Yeah. I believe my friend drove me home this afternoon after helping out with Sensei. And just let you know, Miss Harriman's is like, you know, what is it? Miss Harriman's is like, you know, what is it? Son. Has to leave today during the noon to go to San Francisco to see an art show. I'm saying right? Obi-Town. Obi-Town Bistro, I know what Obi-Town is. Obi-Town is something sort of like, you know, a Korean restaurant. I just can't believe it. It's finally gonna get a ride. No buses operate at this time now. And you can finally see San Francisco Bay. And you can see, what is it? Salesforce Tower way in the background over there. So basically, we just arrived there or something. So now it's finally back in Bayfront Island now. Finally back. And it looks to me like everyone here, the driver, you, and I, we're all especially tired now. And even though if we're all especially tired, we just have to keep going with the flow. I'm saying right, John?
Yeah.
Because we all grown up. So basically, friend's house would be over the direction. Or going to my house first, because I need to be dropped at off so I can get a nice rest. So I'm not touching or fooling with any of my systems, because I need some shut-eye. So finally, back in Bayfront, that is. This guy is using T-Mobile. I was just toggling with his iPhones to look at something, and then just finally, like, you know, was it go to, back to, like, you know, saying that he was checking on this updated status of the proportions, John. He was looking at updated status. And now, right here, so it says, I'm a high school senior ball of 2000, something, blah, blah, blah. Just can't believe none of my saints were dropped out. You did not see any saint falling, right, John?
No, I didn't see anything falling.
John, you may close this thing, huh? Yeah, so we're finally reached. You can see that these homes right over there were, like, you know, old-timed, actually. Like old school, I guess. So these homes right here cost about and cost around the, like, you know, what is it? They were cost about and cost around. Let me see. It's gonna cost around $3,000 for this type of house. And man, you see these people right here? They are pushing their truck. John, can't you believe it? These people way back here are pushing their own vehicle.
Are they really?
Yes, they are.
Wow.
Wow, it's all right. How do you think they're all pleading? That they couldn't have a, like, no car back there. Yes, it is crazy. It's like a protest, right?
Well, I don't know. Maybe their car just gave out on them. I don't know.
Maybe their car just gave out. I think that the car has something wrong to do with it. That's why they really, really needed to, like, you know, what's the engine search or engine switch, I guess.
Yeah.
Like engine change. And we reach Bay Farm now. This is a stop. I'm mostly going back to a 5:30 a.m. in the morning to catch the OX to SF. But I'll be returning back home here. But I'll be returning back home here. And something. But I'm not. Can't be sure yet. Most time I know that for sure that tomorrow I'll be heading out to the tournament site area by 8 a.m. That's why I believe my parents are gonna be driving me there. You know what I'm saying, right, John?
Yeah.
So finally we're in the South Shore area. And we're just in a straight position. CTI records. Kind of unusual for Bill, but according for Reed Taylor Incorporated, recorded at the Montreal Jazz Festival in 1970, Montreal 2, the name of the vinyl release for Bill Evans, Eddie Gomez on bass, and Marty. It's a good thing you chose to see you set it up the midway point and then the end point, right?
Yes.
Percussionist, percussionist and composer, also educator.
So finally, it's like exactly 1 hour drive, but my guess is like around 15 minutes, because I had to pause the video for some time, which is perfect. So anyways, we are there, so guys, John, hold this position. So guys, thank you for watching. If you want to look at more videos, please rate, subscribe, and comment. Subscribe to my channel, The Social Gaming Life. And it's been fun getting to hang out with the prom with you. And I will see you later, guys. On and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, the Traveler and Gaming Social Life. And don't forget to subscribe to
John Burson, John 61100.
And that'll be all. So grab your saint and cheers out, and this one I see your ball, and that'll be it. So guys, we are there, and I should be getting to you soon. So John, see you soon, and thank you so much. You have a good night. See you, John. Wait, bye. Good night. And finally, this is the car that drove and dropped us, so we'll be heading home now. So guys, I finally arrived home now, and I'll be seeing you guys later on soon. Bye, Coverlands. And...